action. Okay, hello guys, and today I'm gonna be making some cloud slime with instant snow. Okay.
No.
So I've already put the glue in, as you can see. I think, I don't know, but anyway, I already put the glue in. So now I'm going to put the food gel coloring in. I'm gonna put a lot, just enough to make it like a big blue. So, now I put that in. Can somebody grab me a spoon?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I need a spoon first because I need to use it. So, yeah.
I left it.
Thank you.
I don't know what
your name is. Okay. Go. Spoon. Oh, that's a really light blue. I might add a little bit more. It's like a really light blue, so it's not very. I'm gonna add a little bit more food coloring.
What are you doing?
I just like to say happy birthday, Olivia, if you watch this video. Dang, I gotta get the. There it's slipping. No! Spoon, don't slip into the bowl, please. Okay, yeah, it's a good darkish blue now. It means like a still light blue, but that's good. And it's good for now because I don't want to make it like super blue because that's just weird. And then Anna instant snow will blend in with it now. So I can put the borax in. So I have a mixture of borax and water. So that's how I'm gonna activate my slime today. The slime spoon. This one I call it. The slime spoon. I'm still gonna like mix it up a little. No more borax for you. I'm going to pour in a little at a time. What's that weird thing? Okay. Yes, it is starting to activate the slime. Kellen, what are you doing? Starting to activate the slime.
Look,
it's kind of lumpy though, because the it's kind of lumpy though, because the borax like isn't really dissolved. So yeah, sadly. Okay, this isn't working, so I'm just gonna stick to it.
Hey,
she's making a video. Yeah.
Hey, back up.
She's making a video. It's still lumpy, so. But that's fine. It's fine. That's okay. I got to add a lot more to my slim. The slime. Okay. Wow, that's already like super activated, so that's nice. It's just nice. My fingers. I can't get the borax. Gotta get the borax working. So it's working. I just gotta stir it up like a lot more. I'm gonna have to knead it afterwards though too, because when you're making the cloud slime, you kind of want it to be a little bit more on the stickier side, so that because the water. Okay, actually no. You want it to be. I don't know. Actually, do you want it to be? I don't know. I've never made quilts before. So. Lots of slime. Activator in there because I can't really. Oh, that's good. That's a good activator. Yeah. It's so watery. No, I haven't added any of that yet. You have to make the soil and then. Wait, so how do I make it not less? Oh no! What's happening?
I don't know how to make slime.
Okay, maybe I just need to knead it.
Maybe if you add that.
Well, it has to be like... It's so activated, but it's not activated because I need it. It's sticky. Go. It's like I added... Yeah. It needs to be like less activated. No, I mean not activated. No, less water and activated. And the borax. Oh wait. Trying to no. So obviously this isn't working very well. Yeah. Just trying to get it. Kind of. Yeah, it's getting there. Still really sticky though. It's all listening to this good music. It's super like crunchy-ish because there's the borax isn't dissolved. Mammal! It's supposed to dissolve the borax too. It has to be dissolved before it. So now it's super sticky.
You don't yell at your mammal on your video.
Yeah.
Funny.
I didn't like the look of it, child.
It's better.
Stirred it some more. I did dissolve it.
No, you didn't. That's why it's all lumpy.
It's getting better.
Yeah. It's a little bit like overactivated, but I think that's good because we're gonna add water to it because we have to add water to the instant snow. Yeah, it's like a lot of random data, but that's fine. Because now it's kind of like a really sticky pudding. I'm hurting my hands now because I'm like, oh. Woo! Well, that's more of a putty. Really hard putty. Bad. I mean, most slimes smell bad. Unless it's made with laundry detergent, that's really amazing. Okay, so as you can see, since the borax wasn't dissolved, it's like super lumpy. Okay. So yeah, this is good. It's better. At least. Yeah. I mean, if it didn't come off my fingers, then it's good. We got it working. A little overactivated, but that's good. That's good because we're gonna have to add water. So yeah. I'm gonna pour some instant snow onto it. There's a little bit because like a little bit goes a long way with the instant snow. That's enough. And if I need more, I'll have to add more. But not right now because. Okay. And now you may all see the instant snow, instant eyes. I don't know. Wow, magic.
Oh, can't wait. Calvin. Get over here.
Oh.
Calvin, bring that ball here.
We gotta get it so it's like, it's kind of clear. That's how we want it, because honestly, it's just, you need it. The more clear it is, it's like, it's easier, but the better it is. So once we have all that,
It's like right when you walked in
this
last
month,
not now, but gone.
It's okay.
And I was wanting.
Yeah, this is an epic sale. Thank gosh, there's another thing of blue. Okay, we're just gonna need it, because needing it will help. I'll be right. Good. You can kind of hear it. Yeah, I'll come out closer. You can kind of hear it, like.
There's already a girl that follows me around.
Yeah, so you can hear it, like, stretch. So that's good. And if you look, like, closely, you can see the little dots in it. That's the instant snow. I'm gonna add a little bit more water to the instant snow. Kind of getting dry.
I volunteered
at Nancy's class on. Oh, by the way, you're coming in on Tuesday. Friday. Actually, I have a first appointment.
See,
like, no matter how much water you add, it still like makes sand and stuff snow. Which is good. It's not bad. I just said it like that because I wanted to. So now. I'm really getting that slime texture, and it's less hard than it was in the beginning. It's getting, like, when you add more, it gets a little stickier, so you're gonna need, like, lots of activator. Well, not lots, but when you first activate it, don't use all the activator or put all the activator away, because you're gonna need it. So, this is mostly my finished cloud slime, so.